historic day. Today, I want to thank all of you for coming. It sends a good message to not only our young people, but also to Mr. Best, and letting him know how much he is appreciated for what he has accomplished. It's been a long journey in where we are today. And I thought about it earlier, and as the president of Somerset, I have some privilege in that I could do some things. I don't have to worry about whatever because we're in Somerset. And so today is not just going to be the renaming of the road. We're going to make today Clyde Best Day. And I thought about it because whilst we're publicly naming this road, we have also in the clubhouse, once you go in there, we'll find the Best Hunt Trophy Room. So a while ago, we started the acknowledgement, but we are happy today that we can publicly declare the accomplishments of Mr. Best and what it means to Somerset Cricket Club. If you look at his bio that's in the program, it's one thing that's missing. In 2008, he was awarded the Order of Merit from FIFA, which is the highest order that you can get from FIFA.
I'm truly moved to be joining you today to honor Clyde Cyril Best, MBE. What better way to pay tribute to this sporting icon and role model than to recognize his outstanding accomplishments by naming the street after him? It is most fitting that we are here today right outside of Somerset Cricket Club, where Clyde started his meteoric rise to fame and glory. Arguably, one of the greatest sportsmen Bermuda has ever produced, Mr. Best is more than worthy of recognition as a former Somerset Trojan, Bermuda national team, and West Ham United player. He has made an indelible mark on the development of football in Bermuda and the world.
I would like to take this opportunity